everyone, as we gather for this special celebration, the ordination of James Kerr as deacon. I welcome James himself, and his mum and dad, Anna, and members of his family, and all the friends who have come from many places to be with us to pray this evening.
And I say, Our Lord God, truly I do not know how to speak, for I am only a boy. But the Lord said to me, Do not say I am only a boy, for you shall go to all to whom I send you, and you shall speak whatever I command you. Do not be afraid of me, for I am with you to deliver you, says the Lord. Then the Lord put out his hand and touched my mouth, and the Lord said to me, Now I have put my words in your mouth.
lead your people to imitate his purity of life. May he remain strong and steadfast in Christ, giving to the world the witness of a pure conscience. May he in this life imitate your Son, who came not to be served, but to serve, and one day reign with him in heaven. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
There is one, however, that I must thank you, and that is our Lord
no matter how hard I try. I offer you my life, Lord, that everyone may know your love. And therefore, Lord, take and receive all my liberty, my memory, my understanding, my entire will, all I have in full my own. You have given all to me. To you, Lord, I return it all. Give me only your love and your grace. That is enough for me.